My name is Mukul Sharma. I am from the U.S.
And what the job means to you?
The job means to me is to hire skills. And actually, most people these days look for jobs instead of focusing on education in terms of, you know, how things are going in the United States or across the world. But I think what job means to me is people should concentrate on the education rather than focusing on job these days. And these days, if people have better skills, higher education, and their chances are more likely to get a good job.
How can youth unemployment be eliminated?
Youth unemployment can be limited by offering scholarships to the people who really need scholarships and money to get a good education. And plus, we need to provide a better training around the world in terms of what kind of job they are looking for, and encouraging the people is a big key to eliminate the youth unemployment.